Hey there guys, I'm Danks564 and this is continuation of our Let's Play of Hearts of Iron 4, and yeah, we are currently pushing towards Berlin, doing pretty good job of it as well, so yep, there's that. Unfortunately, Germany didn't attack us. We had to attack Germany because they were kind of wussies a little, and yeah, Japan killed like 10 divisions of our armored divisions because I kind of forgot about them. Anyways. Let's not hang on that. Mistakes were made, but let's continue on. Oh, right, and we are actually pushing through here, right. You guys. Why don't you guys all go for an aggressive push to Tehran? Our communist brothers here need your help. Okay, so that's done. We are pushing here. Our armored, like, division, well, not armored army, I guess, motorized army, is about to get to here, which is nice. I think what I want to do is probably reinforcements should be first, and then upgrades as well, and after that, we're just gonna go and do that stuff, because we don't really need that right away, right? We don't need to fill in the tanks right this moment, because we have these three divisions right next to Moscow, and they're not fully... They pretty much don't have any tanks, like these guys have, but... yeah, these guys have most of the tanks, but these guys don't. So, you go and do that. Also, can we lend-lease you something else? Cancel lend-lease. Where is edit lend-lease or something? Shouldn't it be like right here? I guess since we're in the war, we can... No, that doesn't make any sense. Probably just cannot see it for some reason. Boost party popularity. Oh, I think we can send them expeditionary forces now. No? Yeah, we can. Expeditionary force, but that's not really necessary because we're actually sending a full-on army here. These guys can be there. That's fine. And you... Yeah, for some reason I cannot, like, modify our lend-lease deal. Oh well, whatever. It's not that important. What do we need here? We need rubber. And yes, United Kingdom, it would be nice of you to send more rubber. Thank you. Let's unpause. So, this stuff here is happening. You guys, I will probably just delete this front, and I will put like a smaller front right up here, and then try to push it all the way to like somewhere in here, to Yugoslavia maybe. We'll see. How are we doing here? Yeah, these six divisions, they will fall. They are pretty much surrounded. Well, not pretty much. They are surrounded. They will die. I would really like to do the same thing with these guys, but it might be a little bit problematic. Okay, you guys just need to stop resisting, please. That would be really nice of you. Okay, you just stop. How about we go something and do something like this? I think that will put Bulgaria out of action, right? It's not like they have any troops, though. But, you know. That would be nice. How is their production of tanks doing? Oh, I wonder if like the would it count if like we upgrade all our modern tanks like T-54s to 5.5 or something? Will it count as they having ATGMs and stuff like that, and armor to 5? They have era platings and stuff. Because I believe like T-54s they were decommissioned fully and completely like in the 90s by the Russian army. I'm pretty sure that some armies still use them. How about you help this tank division here? That would be very nice of you. Okay, we are almost done here. So, let's finish this up. Could you please help? Yes, you are helping. Okay. Shouldn't take long. How's our air superiority over here? What sort of area of the map is it? Czech Republic. Well, it's Czechoslovakia. We have some support in Balkans, right? But we don't have anything in Czechoslovakia. Have some in Western, Eastern Germany, but okay. We can do it. We can send somebody to Czechoslovakia. How about we add some... well, let's... I don't think there's any air there, right? Let's send like 400 Sturmovics and let's send... A-16s, I guess. 400 of those, yes. And you guys. To Czechoslovakia, off you go. Oh, good. How's tactical, strategic bombing going? Well, it's going, actually. We didn't lose, like, only two airplanes while bombing here. You know, that's not bad. Northwest Germany. I guess the main, like, industrial region of Germany was, like, right here, right? But it's... well, it's fine. We can just strategically bomb here, that's fine. Yeah, sure, United States. And... no, thank you, just go ahead and... that guy cracks me up, like always. You just go ahead and do your thing. Why don't you protect our communist interests in the Middle East? Liberation of all these people who are slaves to capitalists? We need to liberate them, you know? That's the utmost importance. Okay, you... That's what? It's the 8th Army. Let's delete the 8th Army here, and let's... make a smaller front line, I'm thinking, from here. Right? You're gonna go and attack... to, say, here. Can you... something like this. I wanted... I wish, like, we could, you could select provinces which you go through, right? So they wouldn't spread out all the way, right, like this, but just take, like, a small corridor. Oh, sorry. Oh, sorry, I had a Skype call. But anyways, yeah, I wish you could just, like, select the corridor that you want your troops to go through. And instead of, like, this is very wide. I don't want them to go all the way over like this. I just want a small corridor so they would rush through it. And then, like, spread out, right, somewhere over here where we can, you know, surround some people or something, I don't know. Yeah, you go basically do that and... pretty much. I think we can just... Well, okay, you just moved towards your positions and, well, these guys will actually do stuff. Overall, things are going fine. I think the front line is relatively stable here. Not really. Are you advancing? You know what? Just stop, you know? Just hold the line. We don't need to advance. Just hold the front line. As soon as we are done in Europe, we'll get back to it. And that will be fine. Eighth Army, how are you doing? I think mostly you are here. You are mostly ready. And how we're doing here? Yeah, most of my modern tank divisions don't have any modern tanks. That's the problem. Oh well, we have all the light tanks in the world, so. You go, girl. And it's a relatively small front line for them, for such a large force, so they should push through relatively fast and easy through here, right? Capture Vienna along the way. And then we'll probably just try to loop around right here somewhere, and you know. What's this little appendix? Oh, I guess it was just a territory that was from what was it? Romania? Yeah. Things stopped here. Our tanks got pushed out of here. That's unfortunate, but okay. It's not that big of a deal. It was just an opportunity that I wanted to take and capture, just go to Sofia. And it failed. Okay, we're fine here. How are you guys doing, 8th Army? Well, you are pushing, but not as fast as I would like. How's Berlin going? Things are going, but again, not as fast as I would like it to go. No national focus, resistance to occupation, right. Where's my... these guys. You guys. Reserves, I guess. You will be German militia. Oh, no, not militia. Patrols. German patrols, and you will be. Where is garrison area? Where is my resistance map? I wish you could do it on the resistance map. I know that would be make much more sense. I know that's Poland, but who cares? It's Germany now. Something like this. We'll buff them up a bit with more cavalry as soon as it will get trained. So that's not a big deal. Oh, and truly, you don't have any equipment. No, you have equipment. It's just didn't process fully. Reinforcements probably need just more tanks, and we're gonna need to upgrade all this stuff as well. Medium tanks, modern tanks. Yeah, we need 4k of modern tanks, and we're producing like, I don't know, maybe 5 of them a day, at best. That's not good. How much of them do we produce, like, really? Yeah, somewhere around 5 tanks a day. That is definitely not enough. We'll produce a bit more of them, so hopefully that will be good enough. Besides, we have light tanks. Who needs more than tanks when we have lights? Also, I would love for it to be possible to, you know, get rid of Burgess. Where is it? Of the revolution? No, this... Did we... Socialist science... Progress cult... Did we lose... the purchase thing? I think we did, maybe not. Okay, you don't have any target, don't you? I think you've done what you need to do. So how about you guys? New offensive line. Off we go to Belgrade. Something like this. And you just go ahead and prepare for now. Can take our time. Because I want this to, you know, finish. How's stuff going here? I think it's going okay-ish. Not great though. These guys, what were they doing? Were they like strategically redeploying or something and they got caught out in the open by these guys or something? That's totally, that's something that could happen. How about you go ahead and attack here, you know? Overall, it's relatively stable, so I don't think I need to worry about that too much. And you guys, come on. There's nothing right here, is it? No, there's something here, but not really all that important, so how about you guys go? Let's just push through this one dude that's pretty much has no organization at all. And you have some tanks, right? No, you don't have any tanks. Great. Well, at least you have some infantry equipment. And like three tanks, maybe, you know. So that'll have to be enough. Why don't we capture Vienna? Oh, we got attacked from there, okay. Yeah, going way too slow. Don't like it. These guys are about to be pushed out. It's good. Have any decent pocket creating here? I really wish these guys will push over there, will push them inside with this attack. So we could, you know, close it and kill them off. How's going Berlin, push to Berlin? Not great. We don't have a lot of troops here though. That's the problem, I think. Well, they don't have a lot of troops here as well, so let's be fair. You buddy, you have KV-1s, right? Well, it's fine. Everything's fine here. How's stuff going in Iran? Well, we're pushing through, relatively speaking. You know what? Could you please, you know, do something here, maybe? No, not you, not you. How about, damn it, Mountaineers, you. And how about you go and help here, or something. Why don't you help? Oh, Slovakia has capitulated. Good. How about you go and help here as well? Okay, you cannot help, so how about you do something here as well? Let's just push through here then. My allies don't really have all that many troops here. I was hoping they would have something. Apparently they don't. Fuck it, let's just... Yes. Go. Go. Instead, do this, yes. Are things going here? Well, we're almost there. We got Vienna. And that's good. Nice little separation of their forces. Croatia, are you fascist? Yes, you are fascist, and we are actually at war with you. That's good. You guys are almost at where you need to be. After that, we'll probably focus on Berlin, but we'll try to move from the south. With these guys. Okay. Any progress here at all? I just don't see it. Like, we maybe potentially like we'll capture this port. And really that might be useful as is. Okay, doing fine overall. Ooh, what a nice round that would be. Could you please, push through here? Yeah, that would be great. Could you, like, please... help here somehow. Or maybe, I don't know. Can somebody push this guy out? Anything will do. We'll just need to close this guy's in. Oh, decryption or encryption or something. I think it's decryption. No, it was encryption. Okay. Well, this is kind of going. Rockets. Don't really need rockets, do we? What do we need here? It's 43 now. Can go for anti-tank weapons or night optics or something. Do we need anything here? Not really, I don't think so. Well, let's go for that, why not? We have recon companies, that's for sure, so more recon, I guess, is always good. They are pushing. Yeah, and we are pushing here as well, that's the problem. Because the front expanded. We started, like, with a two province front, and now it expanded to, like, told this front. And they pushed all the way through here as well. That's not what I want. I want you to keep, like... I want just to be able to tell them what kind of provinces I want them to take, like the corridor that I want them to go through, instead of spreading out and not being able to, you know, to do surrounds or anything. And why don't you attack over here? Turkey, really? Didn't we, like, work on Turkey's... You son of a bitch. Okay. That's not great, because we don't have anybody there. Well, we sort of have people there, but they aren't kind of occupied elsewhere. Let's take this mountaineers here. Maybe like this, and create another army. And send them to Turkey to defend the... Probably like a fallback line somewhere along the Caucasus, somewhere in here. Because I don't think we're gonna be there in time, so... fallback line like this, maybe? Yeah, go. And you will be... Sure, Vasilevsky, go. Do we have any planes here? No, we don't. Do we have anybody up here who can be sent? Yeah, we have plenty of dudes. How about you go to this guy? Okay. Also, this probably should include something like this. Maybe something like, yeah. Okay, I like it. If we'll be able to... What the hell are you doing? That's not the safest place to go, you know? That is really ridiculous that they are doing this. How about you helping here? Are you ready? Go. Who are you? Oh, you're paratroopers, right? Yeah. What are we going to do with you? How about you guys paratroop somewhere in Germany? Where's my transports? You go here. We'll paratroop in Berlin and, you know, just so we can say that we did it. Besides, I think we'll be able to break through to them. It's not like they have a lot of troops, and five divisions could probably break through from Berlin to our front line. How are things going here? Relatively okay, I think. These guys are moving, right? No, they're not really moving. How about you guys start moving here? And just generally attach to this. Can we, like, move you to Tbilisi? Well, we are winning, even though we are, have completely no organization here. You'll regret about the Turkey. We'll probably go from the south as well. From the south, from the west. Pushing through here, which is nice. Nice push going on here. And how about we edit the front line a bit? So you wouldn't focus mostly on this push. Like, how about we reduce it to like this? Yes, thank you. Okay, go. This push is going really nice. You just need to keep an eye on the front line so it wouldn't expand too much. You know? So it would go where I want it to go instead of, you know, where it wishes to go. And that way I think we'll be able to do a relatively nice push here. Oh, atomic research is done. One step closer to the nuclear bombs. Sure, let's go with this. Okay, are you guys ready to be power dropped from here to, say, right behind Berlin? Yes, I think that will be nice. Are you ready to paradrop? And yes, execute, I guess. How will it go? I really haven't seen... they're just automatically transported there. Everybody to Berlin, then. There's nobody there, apparently. And there's apparently nobody here as well, so... there's that. Berlin is ours. Thank you. Thank you. I'll be here all day. Come on. Why is it taking forever? Why are you not moving? Go. There is a radar station in Berlin, and Berlin has fallen. Okay, now, why don't we unite our forces somewhere in here, make a little bit more space here all over the place. Okay. Follow Berlin. Take that, you fascist dogs. Now that I think about it, we probably just should cut them off from here. And that will separate their front completely. We can just hold it here, while our main, like, tank force will go through here. And yeah, actually I like that better. You know, take a couple of guys here and, just generally push over here. So these forces will... well, they will not be cut out per se, but... They will be cut out from the fighting on the Western Front. The only thing they will be able to do is defend these countries, which are pretty much irrelevant at the moment. They don't have any resources or anything useful, so... no, that's not what I wanted to do. This one. There is some aluminum here, but I think it's in Greece, yes. We got oil, we got all the stuff that is actually useful. So these countries are relevant, more or less. And if we'll cut these guys off here, that will pretty much be all we need, I think. So let's just do that. Let's push through here. Let's capture that port. And then we'll just take these guys and we'll push further north with them. Capture full Germany fully. was their national unity 90%? Well, that is unfortunate, that's true. Okay, more tanks. What else do we need? Alright, we're not producing any factories. We are pretty much just fixing up all that stuff. Which is something we need to do, I guess. And that's definitely true. And we have lots of free factories, so... do we have any, like, Mark III? No, we don't. Okay. What do we need? Strategic bombers, right. Oh, well, why not? Tactical bombers, strategic bombers... Sure. Go. By the way, where are my strategic bombers? I think you guys should move to northwestern Germany. You're already strategically bombing there. And you should probably move to... Well, you don't need to. It's fine. You're a strategic bomber. So, you strategically bomb then. Can we push to here, please? Just want this front separated. Ooh, that's a nice round there. Completely unintentional. Well, guess so it was intentional, but not by me, and that's not good, because now we don't have anybody there. Don't we? And they can break through from there. So, that's not good. They're holding for this little port with their tooth and nails. Oh, a little surround here as well. Can we please, like, push them back or something? Hungary has capitulated. Okay. But you know what, I think I'm gonna make a cut here. We captured Berlin, it's a nice place to stop. We separated German army in two, more or less. Which isn't... even though there's not that many of them here. I think there are still decent amount of them here. So that is kinda good, and this army will probably eventually will just wipe them out, hopefully. And now we'll be able to take our armored division and just push all the way to France to liberate some French people. So that's what we do. We're good guys. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed it. And goodbye.